What is up, everybody? Tegan here with High Point. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today's video is all about the first all-inclusive dew strip solution. Finally, we're gonna talk about the Apertura Premium Dew Strips. What exactly is dew? Well, thanks to the great people at High Point, I can actually tell you exactly what dew is. Dew is a form of precipitation in which water vapor deposits and forms droplets on the surface, such as grass, leaves, and other objects. You can most notably see it when you wake up shortly after sunrise, your grass, car, and other. In other words, dew can settle on your objective lens or your mirror and just completely ruin your night out. Here's a great example of this. You can see here as I flip through these images I took on a night without a dew heater, the dew slowly makes its way across the field of view, rendering every single one of these 10-minute subs completely useless. Enter the Apertura Premium Dew Strips. Apertura wanted to build a better dew strip, the best dew strip, in fact. Now, current available dew strips require some sort of external controller with a specific power adapter, like an RCA or a USB adapter. In the end, this just makes it harder for you to figure out what adapter you need for specific gear. Now, you may need an RCA to USB adapter, or vice versa, or an external dew controller that doesn't even come with the dew strips that you purchased. This is terrible. Now, Apertura solves this as their dew strips come with everything you need. The Apertura Premium Dew Strips are built to fit anything from a 50mm finder scope all the way up to a 12-inch Schmidt cast. Again, they come complete and they have you covered. Done. You don't even need an adapter. You can just go straight USB. Included with your dew strips are the following things. A USB to RCA port, a USB to 5.5 by 2.1 millimeter jack. Like I mentioned, you can go straight USB without an adapter. And it has a built-in controller adapted with high-low settings. Finally, there is an all-inclusive dew strip solution that's going to work with nearly any visual or imaging system that you can think of. On top of that, you won't need to consider what other adapters or dew controllers are compatible with the dew strips that you have. It's a one-stop shop with the Apertura Premium Dew Strips. Now, for all of those wondering, the Apertura Premium Dew Strips are compatible with the ASI Air Pro, the ASI Air Plus. You can use them with portable power supplies or power tanks. You can also use them for onboard USB hubs that are located on your mount head. You can also power these using the USB port on your computer or even your phone charging block. And I'm sure you can think of several other things that you can use to power the Apertura Premium Dew Strips, but let's go ahead and talk about how to measure your telescope to ensure that your order the right size dew strip for your system. Now, the easiest way to do this is with some string and a tape measure. Extend your dew shield and measure the circumference of your scope behind your dew shield using the rope. Pinch your fingers where the string meets, lay out your tape measure, and measure the length of your string. Another way to do it is to measure the outside diameter of your optical tube and then do a little bit of light math to get the circumference, and that's an easy way to find out which size you need as well. All right, so that is it for this video on the Apertura Premium Dew Strips. Now, these are a perfect solution to combat any dew out in the field that may ruin your night out. Given the fact that these are all-inclusive and have every single adapter that you will need for virtually any visual or imaging setup, they're a fantastic choice. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments below. We will be more than happy to assist. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you do not miss any of our future content on astronomy or astrophotography. Thank you so much and clear skies.